the date setting. You should set the current date using this function. It is important that the correct date is set in order for the automatic daylight savings adjustment to operate. First, access menu B by holding down button 3 until Before appears on the screen. Then press button 1 until Date is displayed. Wait a few seconds and YY will be displayed. Set the year using buttons 2 and 3, then press 1. MM will be displayed. Use buttons 2 and 3 to set the month, then press 1. Finally, set the day using button 2 and 3 and press 1 again when finished.